All right, welcome back. Today, we're gonna learn two hitches. Quick to tie and even quicker to untie. As a certified animal packer and former Marine Corps mountaineer, I know the value of a good knot. I'm Norseman and this is What Not to Do. So the first one, let's talk about what it is. Both of these hitches are generally used for hitching up horses. And I'll give you some different names for them, but the bottom line is no matter what arena you get into, different knots are gonna have different names. It's something to understand. Whether you're using the knots for rigging, if you're using them for horsemanship and stock, if you're using them for search and rescue or mountain climbing, or if you're using them for sailing and nautical uses, a lot of times the names will not transfer over. They'll have a whole different name for the exact same knot. So it's not important to know the name. It's important to know the knot, what it's used for, and how to tie it. Another key point, every time you put a knot in a piece of line, no matter what the line is, you weaken its strength. The line strength is rated on a straight pull. So this is 550 cord. If you don't know the strength of the knot, which most people don't, and I don't keep an accurate record of all the knot strengths myself, but what I do is if I don't know the strength of the knot, I will assume that the working strength of the line is 1/3 what its stated strength is. So this is 550 cord, so you get about 180 pounds, maybe a little more, maybe a little less. 180, 183, something like that, is about your working strength for this line as soon as you put a knot in it. These knots are designed for horses as a quick hitch. One is generally ideal for a post beam like this. The other's ideal for something like a tree or a vertical object like this. But they can both be tied either way. I often use them for tying up my canoe or mooring my canoe at a dock or someplace that actually has rings and places to tie into. Other people use them on horses. I've used them on my dog to just anchor my dog real quick so I could go run off and do something if they need to be kept on a leash. So anything like that, but it's not a knot that I would generally recommend for any kind of search and rescue application. It's not secure enough for that. It can handle a good pull, but I wouldn't stake my life on it. So that's something to remember. But what it is it's super quick and easy to tie, and it's super quick and easy to release. Both of them. So let's do it. So this one I know as a horse tie or a halter hitch. I don't know of any nautical uses for it or climbing uses for that matter. We'll say this line's going to my horse. So I'm going to come around the post or the object. Then I'm going to palms up, rotate it towards myself and come under this other line and then pass this bite through. Now it's a secure knot. It's super easy to undo. Let's see that POV. Now my two main uses for this hitch are anchoring my canoe on some pretty sketchy shoreline or to tie out to another boat, a dock, or even a buoy. The other use that I use it for is to set up the primary anchor combined with a trucker's hitch when setting up a ridge line. The second hitch we're going to talk about is called the highwayman's hitch, the bank robber's hitch, the getaway quick hitch. And the beauty of this is you can hitch through the center of the line as long as you know which line is your standing end and which end is your working end. So I'm going to take a bite and pass it under the object. And this is my standing end, so I'm going to put one more bite through and pull my working end. And since this is already in my hand, I'm going to feed another bite through and pull on my standing end. Now, my standing end is secure. It's not going anywhere. If you have an ornery animal that wants to pull or bite or chew, you can always double lock that so it's not going anywhere. Breaks free simple, and you're off with your bag of loot. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you find a lot of really good uses for these two quick release hitches. If you liked that video, hit that subscribe button, ring that little bell. Here's another video you might be interested in, and I'll see you guys on the trail.